Eliza Maria Moja, born the 2nd of October 1846, died the 16th of October 1928. Eliza Maria Moja was a United States physician, inventor, medical writer, and educator whose wide-ranging medical career included an educational focus on physical fitness and health maintenance Upon receiving her M.D. degree, 1875, she began private practice in Poughkeepsie, N.Y. In 1877 she was made resident physician at the Massachusetts State Reformatory Prison for Women at Sherbourne, Mass. Subsequently, she became superintendent of the institution, though an injury to her knee forced her to return to private practice and university positions. In private research she investigated medical aspects of posture. She designed the seats in several types of rapid transit streetcars, and invented an orthopedically sound kindergarten chair and was a founder of the American Posture League.